my wife Deb and I are from West Union over here. We've been here a few times and have just really been blessed whenever we're here. And so the last couple of days, all my siblings and their spouses have come for a little reunion. And I said, you got to come and see what this is about in Wallace. So they're here with us tonight. Yeah. And, so around the breakfast table this morning, we were just praising God for the Christian parents that we had gotten, that we were born into. And my little sister Wanda here and I used to sing a little bit when we were younger. And so we tried a song this morning, so we're going to try it for you.
I have to tell you that when we were growing up, this guy used to throw rocks at me when we would walk up our lane from the school bus.
Rock candy.
And he tried to tell me that I was adopted. Then all of a sudden, he got married, and he started treating me like a lady. So thank you, Ben. Now I can't wait to see him.
So,
am I getting this, honey?
Empty and broken, I need.